Stadler as a non-attached.
Herr Präsident, Herr Kommissar.
President, Commissioner, ladies and gentlemen, the crucial issue for us is about the elections of the 28th of October, how we assess that. Are we dealing with a parliament that has the intention to reflect the will of the Ukrainian people, yes or no? We've taken note of various shortcomings, and of course it's a matter of how we assess that, but disregarding that, I think basically what we can take note of is that this parliament is one that actually corresponds to the will of the Ukrainian people. If it were the opposite, I would be the biggest critic of this parliament. But I think that all the exit polls did indicate that the final election result was precisely what had been predicted. So in other words, we are talking about a parliament that has legitimacy, that is legitimate and supported. So yes, there have been notifications of shortcomings. Of course, they will be dealt with, and that's precisely why we have international observers. In addition to that, Ukraine is embarking on modernization, and this is supported by the people and also by the government. Ukraine has the will to improve its rule of law, in particular when it comes to criminal procedural law, and I think that there is a genuine will to tackle corruption, and in a way they've gone further than some member states of the European Union. They're ahead of us in some cases. I wanted to also have that stated clearly, and for that reason I would say that it makes sense, and I would say that it's in the interest of Europe to push forward with this association agreement. Obviously, we want to make sure that we deal with Ukraine properly. We don't want to make things more difficult for them. If we just talk about Tymoshenko every single time with the Ukrainians, we'll find that the Ukrainian people have actually far, other concerns, not just Mrs. Tymoshenko. I think it's important for us to really bear in mind the importance of this association agreement and the development of Ukraine as a democratic country. Thank you very much. And now, the backbenchers. The first one being Mr. Gahler.
Köszönöm szépen, elnök úr. Es ist wichtig, dass
it's very important for us to be active in accompanying further political